I'm heartbroken and I'm feeling low down. I'm sick and tired of the life I live around this old town. And I'm getting tired of crying over you. So honey, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm taking that slow train for a long ride. I'm gonna stay a long time, losing an old love, starting a new life. I'm taking that slow train, leaving tonight.
Thank you. short words of parting, don't shed a tear. They won't atone for my fate to pack to travel, and I'm gone, long gone. Long gone is how I'm leaving. Long gone, why do you cry? This is what you wanted, baby, so I'm gone. Asheville, how the hell are you doing tonight? We're right downtown now, ain't we? It's after five, but hey, still five somewhere. So keep that attitude going. We're teamed up for quite a few weeks with our pals Whiskey Shivers, and so damn glad about it. I thought I smelled a skunk. It's been over 30 days, I've not received a letter. Now my fingernails are chewed down to the bone. So many different ways I've tried to say I'm sorry while I'm left here in this 8x10 alone. It's not the four walls moving in that tortures me. It's not the cold cement or shivers down my spine. It's just them visions in my head that make me paranoid and wonder if when I get out, will you be mine? I never should have treated you so bad, my love, I'm sorry. I was broke, but I could see that now it's true. My picket fence did turn to razor wire, and now I'm waiting trial for things you have to know I did not do. If I could get a word with you, I'd be just fine. Your any envelope with both your name and mine would be enough to keep me going in a world where I'm left knowing that there's something more to live for just outside. Seems like the last time, feels like the first. To be my worst, I'm left thinking of you, dear, while I'm waiting here. I haven't seen the sun since it rested on your shoulder while we walked along that vacant riverside. They carried me away to a place where I'll get older if I cannot prove to them you never died. Seems like the last time, feels like the first. Though I've had bad days, this has to be my worst. I'm left thinking of you, dear, while I'm waiting here.
Just kidding. No, I'm not kidding. Oh. I ain't slept in 7 days. I haven't ate in 3. Methamphetamine has got a damn good hold of me. My tweaker friends have got me to the point of no return. I just took the lighter to the bulb and watched it burn. This life of sin has got me in. Well, it's got me back in prison once again. I used my only phone call to contact my daddy. I got 20 long years for some dust in a baggie. Papa said I wouldn't be locked up in prison, trouble in the head. I took that little pop and something to my mind was spun. And I got 20 years to sit and think of what I'd done. This life of sin has got me in. Well, it's got me back in prison once again. I used my only phone call to contact my daddy. Got 20 long years for some dust in a baggie. So ashamed, and I'm where they call me by number, not a name. This life of sin has got me in. Well, it's got me back in prison once again. Use my only phone call to contact my daddy. Got 20 long years for some dust in a dust in a dust. Thank you. just took the lighter to the bulb and watched it burn. This life of sin has got me here. Well, it's got me back in prison once again. Use my only phone call to contact my daddy. Got 20 long years for some dust in a baggie. It's a place where I'm not wanted. There's no price on my head. I can live and breathe, come back from the dead. Shadows are friendly, friends, well, I've got many. As far as I know, in old Mexico, in old Mexico, in old Mexico. Took the horses up to the stall. I went to the barber, all the drinks were all. 3 days in the saddle, you know my body hurt. It being summer, I took off my shirt and I tried to wipe off some of that dusty dirt. Thank you. I shot him down low. He never saw. No, he won't grow old. In the confusion, Uncle grabbed the gold. Then we hightailed it down to Mexico. God bless his soul. He taught me so well, taught me all I know. He taught me so well that I grabbed the gold and I left his dead ass there by the side of the road. Thank you so much, folks. We just put out, well, actually, it ain't even out yet. It comes out on Friday, on the 22nd. But we have a new record that we recorded. And I don't know, I've been playing around the circuit for a couple years here, but this is really actually my first album that I put out that's all my songs. And so if you're into that sort of thing, you know, a lot of you folks probably use Spotify. You can't roll a joint on an MP3, though. But you can roll a joint on a CD. And we got them over there at the merch table, right there. So pick them up, and twist them up, and pop it in, and give her a spin.
Yes, nailed it.
Billy, I gotta say, I feel pretty good about that rhyme right there. Hey, Billy, you want to play a song off the album?
Let's do it.
We shall.
Well, folks, I'd like to kind of just say a little word about one of my favorite guitar players from the great state of North Carolina, Mr. Doc Watson. You know who I'm talking about. I grew up listening to Doc's music, and it's really special anytime I get to come play in North Carolina because I just feel kind of close to Doc. And there's a lot of people, man, probably even here that maybe even knew him, you know, and I always meet people and... just one of the people, you know, and he was always a favorite around the house, and he always will be. And so I never really play a whole show without at least giving a nod to Doc. And so here's my little nod to Doc. We'll play a little Train That Carried My Girl From Town.
Standing
he's just a war hero. Oh, that's how he hurt his leg. He killed 30 Indians with one cannonball. He's just a
I'm stayed where my last step left me, ignored all my round. And I was seeing visions, it all turned upside down. It's crazy how things change so much, it's all state of mind. I was diving, diving. I surfaced when all of my being was in life. Oh, I'm in hiding, I'm in hiding, I'm in hiding. No, I'm in hiding, I'm in.
You folks here with us tonight? Oh. Well, you better let these guys know. I wonder. Hey, Royal. Are you folks here with us tonight? Oh, that's much better.
A
little better?
A little better. It's not a lot better.
I think we probably got to play more bluegrass or something for these folks out here in North Carolina. They probably want to hear that good picking. I wrote this song when I was awful pissed off. So I'm just going to say that.
Everybody's dealing despair. Few are the flowers stuck in smell. Exasperation lingers in the air. Well, it must be something in the water, my darling. I've been waking on the wrong side of the bed. I long for existence and tune with the others. I turn to hatred with them. Come go surrender to evil. Do your part to feed the burning flame. You know I don't want your opinion, I just want to blow out your brain. Succeed. From the hurt, take part of the malice, swim through hatred and greed. Come to surrender to the evil, take part to feed the burning flame. You know I don't want your opinion, I just want to blow out your brain. Thank you. your car to feed the burning flame. You know I don't want your opinion. I just wanna blow out your brain. Yes, I just wanna blow out your brain.
Special guest, we need to get up here. Everybody say hi, Rylan! You got your pick? He's got his hat on. You got your pick, buddy? He's gonna use his fingers. All right. We're in A, Rylan. You ready, bud? Oh, now he's got a pick. All right, man. Let's play Airmail Special.
On the fly. Listen to the motors humming, ashes streaking through the sky, like a bird that's flying homeward. It's that airmail special on the fly. On the fly. Let's hear that banjo.
Thank you.
to ease my worry. Pain. I sit back and let that water heal my brain. I'm letting go of all my trouble. I think I'll be right here to stay. Well, the water keep turning while my poor heart is burning. Muddy water take my pain away. See that muddy water flowing down. I'm letting go of all my trouble. I think I'll be right here to stay. Well, the water keeps turning while my poor heart is burning. Muddy water take my pain away. Thank you. Asheville, her ghost is my hurry of mine. I'm letting go of all my trouble. I think I'll be right here to stay. Well, the water keep turning while my whole heart is burning. Will you water take my pain away? Will you water take my pain?
Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. It's been such a great night. Give her Billy Strings.
Whiskey Shivers, everybody!
Billy Strings, everybody!
Whiskey Shivers!
Billy Strings!
Whiskey Shivers!
Boys, boys, you're both pretty.
Friendships are blossoming out here.
We're gonna be hanging out with these guys for the next probably 5 weeks or so, all over the place. So tell your friends and loved ones to come find us. Thank you so much, everybody. So glad to be here with Whiskey Shivers. We wish it would never end. Unfortunately, it has to sometime. Thank you so much for coming out. We all got stuff at the merch table. Hit that up. We love you, Asheville. Thank you so much.